An anime robot, Gundam, giant robots featured in a science fiction media franchise, was always his dream. The 44-year-old engineer, who works for a Japanese agricultural machinery maker called Sakakibara Kikai, has now turned that dream into a reality through implementing the same kind of machinery technology to his latest creation, a gray and yellow robot vehicle called Landwalker Mononofu, an almost 30-foot-tall humanoid robot which weighs over 15,000 pounds.
As an anime-inspired robot that one can ride, I think this is the biggest in the world.
It's an impressive creation with a cockpit and monitors and levers built for controlling robots' arms and feet. The technology also features a right arm, which serves as an air gun shaped like a bazooka, with the ability of shooting sponge balls at 86 miles an hour. And Nagumo has come a long way. His latest creation, Landwalker Mononofu, is more similar to Gundam than technology he created 12 years ago.
The Landwalker was still very far from looking like Gundam, but this time, I've put arms and a face on the robot, so I've come quite close. Still, it is impossible to recreate the exact movements as the animation, so in that sense, this product is completely different.
While Nagumo's creations are for fun, renting his robots would come out to a cost of about $930 an hour.
I think there are a lot of people who want to take a ride on Gundam. It's not about wanting to make Gundam, but wanting to ride one if it existed. I think this can be turned into a business.
Getting others to realize their fantasies through tech. Erica Jackson, I-24 News.